Somebody scream too much.
If you need a testimony, take a good look at me. I am a living testimony. If you believe it, lift up your voice and give the Lord a mighty shout. You and I know that the Lord has been gracious. He's been good to us. Why don't you lift up your voice and honor the Lord and magnify him? For I'm a man of few words, but I love to worship the King. I can't speak much, but I want to do all my speaking into singing and thanking the Kings. Thank you, Jesus. Asidanyom kwa nametu. Ayeyinyom kwa nametu. Korona yi seradia ma mi wamasem. Asido. Asido. Seradia ma mi wamasema. Asidanyom kwa nametu. Asidanyom kwa nametu. Aye nyom kwa na metu oh seradia ma me wa masema asido asido na ne seradia ma me wa masema asida nyom kwa na metu ifri se mi da oh na Yesu abenya ni mi Mida o wuna Yesu abenya ni mi Enyuma mitui Come on all over this place, lift up your voice and I'm singing to the Lord.
Mida o wuna.
Missy me da oh now all over this world, lift up your voice. Yes, Swabe. Come on, lift up your voice and let's worship the Lord. Come on, say, me da oh. Come on, don't be on the straight edge and lift up your voice. Yes, Swabe. Nyani me, who may you not to say? And you ma. Everybody, let your voice and sing.
Oh, yeah.
name of the Lord.
Yehovah.
The Bible says that the mention of the name of Yehovah. Everybody lift up your voice and sing. All over this place, lift up your voice. Hey, Missy, Ewo to me, why don't you say, hey, Ewo Yanse, why not you say?
Hey, yo.
trend the better one. And then you breathe, yeah, yeah, found it.
Come be the shepherd. Thank you.